Hello, Neil Diamond.
Hey, John.
We're glad you're here.
Thank you. Woo! Thank you.
Hey, like that. Nashville. Nashville likes you very
much. Home.
I want you to know that I think you're one of the best songwriters around today. You really are.
Thank you, John.
And with the success of Sweet Caroline and Holly Holy and all those good songs, it proves it. But there's one thing I was kind of thinking about. You know, I noticed on your latest album you kind of sneaked in a country song on us, didn't you?
Well, that's because I'm from Coney Island, which is the heart, the whole heart of country music is Coney Island. Yeah. This building was originally in Coney Island. They heard you were coming to Nashville, and they tore it apart and brought it here.
Oh, yeah.
You can tell there's still a hot dog stand in the back, you know. Hey, let me do a song about coming from New York down here.
Okay.
New city, look at me now. I'm being stared at from behind a plow. Mississippi, don't get annoyed. Ain't no hippie, just a New York boy.
That's good. Yeah. Yeah, that says a lot, really. Well, here's one thing I learned about New York, Coney Island. That the lights are bright on Broadway and the city is bright as day. On the beach at Coney Island, yeah, the music's mighty gay. But I'm heading south tonight, Neil. On the icy winds I'll go to my farm in Louisiana, where the old Red River flows. That's where I was born, down south, down near Louisiana.
I kind of thought you were born down there. I tell you, this is another one I wrote.
Okay.
How high's the water, Mama?
Mama, I wrote that one.
Rising.
That's not Coney Island water. Ladies and gentlemen, Neil Diamond.
Thank you.
Sing song, make music.
Thank you.
Out August night and the leaves hanging down and the grass on the ground smelling sweet. Move up the road to the outside of town, sound of that good gospel beat. Sits a ragged tent where there ain't no trees. And that gospel group telling you and me it's
love, 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 that brought love,
heaven and salvation show. Honey, honey, pack up the babies, grab the old ladies. Everyone goes, everyone knows, brother love show. Suddenly still, and when you'd almost bet you could hear yourself sweat, he walks in. Eyes black as coal, and when he lifts his face, every hair in the place is on him. Starting soft and slow, like a small earthquake. Let's go. And half the valley shakes. It's love, brother, love, say brother, love, traveling south of the shore. Honey, honey, pack up the babies, grab the old ladies. Everyone goes, everyone knows, brother love show.
This song is written about a revival meeting I was at in Jackson, Mississippi. And I went there, I guess, because I was curious. And also I was a college kid who thought he had all the answers, you know. And nobody was going to teach me anything, and I was going to lay a few answers on them. So I sat in the back of this tent meeting, and I got really caught up in the music, clapping, the singing, tremendously exciting. After a while, I kind of felt something about the people. There was a tremendous yearning there, looking for answers. I think that's where it was at, trying to find some some way to ease a very hard burden, very rough lives. And after a while, the music stopped, and a preacher walked out. And I remember thinking at that time that all of the education that I had, all of the books, all of the words, all of the learning that I had gone through at college didn't mean anything there. I couldn't give anything to these people. I had nothing for them. And so I found myself pulling for this man who was about to give them something that I couldn't even begin to give them. And he looked up very slowly, and he began his sermon. Brothers,
hallelujah.
I say, brothers,
hallelujah.
Now you got yourself two good hands, brother.
Hallelujah.
And when your heart is troubled,
hallelujah.
When your brother is hungry and ain't got what to eat, when he's tired and ain't got where to sleep,
hallelujah.
When his heart is filled with an ache and a pain, and he ain't got who to cry along with the brothers, I want you to take your hand, reach it out for him. And that's what it's there for.
Hallelujah.
And when your heart is troubled, I want you to take your other hand. Take your other hand, reach it out to the man up there. And that's what he's there for. Take my hand, dear God. Walk with me this day, in my heart I know